Hi guys, and welcome to another Let's Play. I am continuing right where I left off last time. I recorded that like a week ago, more than a week ago, so I don't even remember what I was doing. Which is really helpful, you know. It's always good to not know what you're doing. It keeps it much more of a surprise. I remember, I've got some glass, and I'm going to turn that into glass panes. Since that's a really efficient way of using glass. Now, I will have uploaded my little buildcraft video before this and explained to you how I can now record for longer than 15 minutes. Now, I'm going to try and make this video about 16 minutes just for kicks, so we'll see how that goes. I'm not actually timing this, so it's going to be a blind guess, and hopefully I get the right time. I'm also going to try out a couple of time lapses in this, possibly, if I get round to it. Depends on whether I can be bothered editing it. But it's pretty easy, so, theoretically. And I'm actually recording this straight after my buildcraft video, so I haven't actually tried on that one either. But, I'm going to give a go, time lapse and me finishing this little, continuing this building. So we'll see how that goes, and hopefully it's not too hard on the eyes. So I'll be right back after the little wee time lapse. Alright guys, I've finished the basic structure of this place. I'm still going to add a roof to it, don't worry, I wouldn't just leave a little box. Comments on the time-lapse, what you think of it, would be real helpful. So don't hesitate to do that. Alright, better put a few torches on the inside. Also, something I want to mention is spawning patterns for animals. Now, I'm pretty sure that they've been changed a bit in terms of the fact that they don't sort of keep spawning. If I kill all these animals, more might spawn, but only for a certain extent. So I've noticed on other maps, when I've killed all the animals in the area, like all the cows and all the chickens for food and stuff like that, they run out. They stop spawning after a while, and I have to go out further and further to actually get more animals. So that's just a little thing I wanted to mention. I don't know if anyone else has noticed that, but yeah. All right, so I think I'm gonna. Actually, I'll check my chest. I might have a door in here. Pretty sure I had a door. I probably left it behind. All right, I'll make one anyway. Got plenty of wood, so no shortage. I'll put the glass away. Chuck that down here, that'll be fine. Oh, I went all that wool searching in a couple of episodes ago, or last episode, or whatever. I had over a stack in there anyway. Oh well, it'll probably come in handy later anyway. There we are. Now, I'm pretty sure I should make a sign for this place. Gotta name it something. Actually, I think I'll leave it to someone can comment and tell me what to name this place. Some sort of like shacky name. It's not even a word, shacky. I'll just leave that there to remind me. So it's unnamed. Someone can comment and tell me the name of that. Alright, now I'm gonna start mining down. I'll cook this first, actually. We can go in there. I've got a bit of crap I can put away, too. Let's see, sugar cane. Oh yeah, I want to make a map sometime, don't I? Oh, that's right, I planted some, didn't I? Yes, I did. So I'll go do that. Get some more sugar cane. That'll be enough. Whoop. And probably sometime when I'm not recording, I will explore an area around here, and then I'll be able to show you guys the map, and that'll be quite cool. Now, do I actually have a compass? That's a good point. I can make one. I don't have enough gold for a clock. Actually, I've just noticed. I usually carry a clock with me, so I can tell the time, obviously. And I don't have one. So that'll be another goal, perhaps for the, I don't know if I'll get down there for this episode. But slightly more long term goal perhaps will be to get a clock. Alright, so I'll put some more stuff away. Blocks away. Won't be needing shears, so I'll put them over here. It should be about right. I'll keep a bit of stuff with me. I'll leave the water in there. I'll leave some of the coal behind. I'll be finding more, so I won't need it all. I will make some. Oh, actually, I'll make some armor. That's a good idea, isn't it? I'll make a few more sticks. Can't have too many sticks when you're going down mining. Where's that chicken? I want to eat that. I find it quite weird that you eat a whole chicken and it only gives you three on your hunger bar. It's quite strange, but we won't really go into too many details about that. Yeah. To make a suit of armour, I need everything except the helmet. So, whoops. So I need legs and shoes and a chest plate. That back, and yeah, I'm using the default textures at the moment. I've been using them quite a bit lately with the mods, so I'm kind of used to them. So yeah, I'll probably will put texture packs back on in future episodes, but not today. So I look absolutely wonderful in my amazing suit of armor. Bring out my sword, yeah. Alright, so I will start a mine somewhere. Might start it around, I don't know if there's any caves around here that I've spotted. I might start it down here. This looks fine to me. Put a torch up. Now I want to get down as quickly as I can, so I'm going to make it like this, and if you're really lucky, I might time-lapse some of this as well. In fact, I will. So that'll make it a little bit less boring. When I get to a cave or something like that, I'll go back to normal speed, perhaps is the way to say it. And yes, I just mined a block that was right under my feet, I know. It's like a sin in Minecraft. So I'll be right back after this little time lapse. Alright guys, back to normal speed. I'm not sure if you'll be able to hear it, as you probably won't be able to, but I am occasionally around this area hearing a skeleton walking, which is, hopefully that means it's a cave or something. Well, it mean obviously means it's some sort of cave, but I'm hoping it means, I hope I actually hit it, because, I'll try and get it light. Because, as we all know, caves are much easier places to find ores. And I have no idea how low I am, but I can tell from the field of view that I'm getting pretty low. And I know I'm a bit too low when I start seeing the void particles. But I can't see them yet. So basically on we go, and my view distance is really short now. So I don't think there'll be any caves this low, unless there's like an abandoned mine shaft or something. And I'm just going to get all this stuff off my hotbar. And I'll probably bring out my water just in case, because if I hit lava, that could be bad news. Still not seeing the void particles. But I know that they'll be close. It's quite dark down here. Can't see very far up there. Oh, there's a void particle. I saw a void particle. And here's bedrock. And alright. So I'll go up to about, I'm just gonna guess this is around about level 5 or 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I'll go to about here. Maybe here just for safe measures. And I'll start digging a massive tunnel sideways. Hopefully I hit something someday. And I'm too forgetting to put torches down. I'm sorry about that. And I actually might finish that when I'm not recording, because although I could hear skeletons around me at one point, that doesn't mean I'm going to find them very easily. So what I'll do is I'll come back, and holy crap, there's a creeper in my tunnel. That's absolutely amazing. How many arrows do I have? None. Brilliant. Okay. So I guess I'm going to be facing the creeper in my tunnel. This could be fun, he's got the high ground. Got him. And, oh, shit. Probably should turn that mod off. I've got Taylor Kingdom still on. And, yeah. I've got 868 coins. Isn't that marvellous? That causing a bit of lag. Alright, let's hopefully there's nothing else too nasty up here, because there's not really any escape from me if there is. Jesus, I hear a spider. Get to what's down here. Sleep time and the safety of bed. Yeah, he's still after me though. Alright. I mean, there's a few things dying around here. There's a lot of Endermen around. I hear a bit of scary things. Okay, let's dump my stuff. Oh, I've got one arrow there, what do you know? I better make another few arrows with the stuff I've collected. That was a pretty poor mining expedition, to be honest. I got a fair amount of coal, got over a stack of coal, but yeah, not much else. So I'm pretty I was hoping I'd find some interesting things and get the sort of make some progress in the series, but apparently not. So not much I can do about that, to be honest. It's just the way it goes sometimes. I don't really want the zombie flesh, it's pretty useless. So I'll probably start on the roof now. And I don't know how long this episode's going, especially with the time lapses. It's going to make it even harder to judge the duration of my episodes. I might do the roof out of... Yeah, I think I know what I'll do. I'm not going to tell you guys. You guys have to watch and see. Although, you're going to see it quite easily, because I can't really hide what I'm doing here unless I just edit it out, but that would be a bit pointless. So I'm going to get a whole lot of wooden stairs. So you can kind of guess what I'm going to make my roof out of, maybe. I've got 44 of them. Probably won't be enough, but it'll do for now. Do I have any more cooked stone? No, I don't. Actually, I want some cooked... Oh, I've got plenty of iron. Got some cooked stone. No, I need to cook some stone. So I'll do a couple stacks of that. And so I probably won't actually do the roof in this episode. Basically what I'm going to have it, might as well spoil the secret. I'm going to have the roof, obviously with stone stairs. And I'll have like a... the word escapes me. Triangle bit. I'm going to call it a triangle bit. Gable. Gable's the word. And I'll have that out of smooth stone, and hopefully that should look nice. So, just thinking if there's anything else I should do. Probably not for this episode. I'm going to cut it off here, and hopefully it's over 15 minutes like I said it would be at the start of the video. No guarantees though, with all the time lapsing. I've been recording for, I think, over 20 minutes or something, so hopefully it will cut down to a suitable sort of time. So anyway, thanks for watching. If you like it, thumbs up would be great. And I'll see you next time for a bit of mining and doing the roof. So, see you later.